So the Leafs get the equalizer and get a power play when we come back.